how's it going?
Good, thanks, how are you?
Good, good. What's the best part of your day so far?
Oh, I got a free coffee from Tim's today, so probably that.
Nice. If you were playing soccer, what sport would you be playing?
Probably golf or hockey.
Hmm. What program are you in?
I'm in bio.
Nice. What's one of your guilty pleasures?
I love to put a lot of ketchup on my food.
Nice. If you could have one superpower, what would you have?
Super speed for sure.
Ooh. Where are you from?
I'm from Lunenburg, Nova Scotia.
What made you choose Acadia?
I love the small town and the soccer program's success in the past really drew my eye.
Nice. What's one of your favorite places to eat in Wolfville?
I love Joe's.
Nice. If you could go anywhere right now, where would you go?
I want to go to the moon.
Nice. What's one of your go-to late-night snacks?
I love cashews.
Nice. And go-to pre-game meal?
Chicken and rice for sure.
Nice. What's something you can't live without?
Family.
If you could go with anyone in the world, who would you go with?
Elon Musk or LeBron James.
Nice. And one last question for you.
Sure.
What's one of your favorite memories here at Acadia?
Probably when Gordon McLaughlin scored that crazy bicycle kick against Dow.
Nice. Well, it was great chatting, Ben. Hope you have a good rest of your day.
Thanks, Bianca. Take care.
See ya.